again, all you happy people. As reluctant as I am to drive this soon, because I think it's only been like 12 hours since my last drink, and I'm seeing the death omen star. But that's the new addition to the family. My side of it, anyway. It's my grandpa's truck. It's an 86 Ford F-150 Lariat. And goddamn, does it need work. But it's a solid mover. I know it's got new struts in the back, or new springs, because the shackles rusted out. But I went and turned the front drive shaft on it, and I could achieve a full 90 degrees of rotation on the front drive shaft before it would stop anything, so, yeah.
Fun!